robot, and it's, where's it from?
From China, Beijing.
Beijing?
Yeah.
This is a dog.
It's a dog. The ultrasound feels my hand, and the dog will stand up.
It is a dog.
How do they interact with each other?
You see, you just simply push and twist, and you can build anything you want in 5 to 10 minutes. And also you can control it by using your phone, pad, or computer.
They all have a battery?
No, they don't have the battery, just the silver ball.
So this is the important one,
yeah,
right here.
Yeah, we call it heart.
The
so
heart.
It provides power to every module.
The heart of the dog.
Uh-huh.
And then these are the connections.
Yeah. The heart of the scorpion and the whales.